She said if you tell him, Julie, she said if you tell him what you wanted to say, she'll still tell him.
Real good contest between these two as they jostle for possession.
I didn't even touch that. I didn't even touch that, mate.
Well, that assistant there, he was certain the flag went up straight away.
That's bullshit. Pulled offside even though it was a goal.
Well, the keeper, he is just front-footed and he can only admire that, the way he's hit it first time.
We've got a thing for that, yeah.
So the first goal is 1-0. Well, the ball deserved perhaps a better response from his teammates in the middle. The defender got there first, though.
I'm pressuring.
Lincoln with the ball. Boateng. This could be a chance. But he's shot off now.
Ooh.
Now it's offside. And it looks as though they might be in to score.
Yeah. I think I need one more standing header. The buttons when you said that. I pressed R1 in square.
Yes, you said to it, you can
even.
That's right.
Go back on my for
one sec. Goes for the volley. Very good stop here. That move nipped in the bud by the raising of the flag from the assistant.
Fucking face, man. That was a joke, though.
Closer inspection. No, he was off.
Where's a Ben's face?
Possession away here. Put it in well. Boateng, super header. Narrowly wide. Yeah, the goalie was booted to the spot there.
Yeah, it is a lot of money that.
That's quick-witted play, but just quick movement as well to avoid the slight tackle.
When she paid to go in, when you go in tomorrow to pay it. Have a look what the girls are wearing.
Atkinson.
Ah. We'll ask. When you go in tomorrow, just ask them saying they're a bit stuck on what type of shoe.
Benzema.
And then they'll be able to sound that. Don't be spending 85 on a pair of shoes.
It's a goal! And that is a wonderful side foot. He knew exactly where the keeper was, and in fact, he couldn't get there.
Yeah, but
he did have some.
I can't tell you.
Restart the game. 2-1.
goes the cross. Well, the cross came in, but it went straight to the opposition, and now they might break out.
Oh, yeah.
Benzema.
He sure will. Oh, okay.
He's coming forward with some danger. Goalkeeper comes out with a punch. It's a great understanding here. And now the shot.
Sure, right.
That's a brilliant goal. It's a bit of a setback for them. Their ambitions in the Continental Cup. And it's level here.
Well, I think defensively, the manager will look at it and he'll see so many faults from where they conceded that.
Mean, in general, nothing.
From that distance. Not only that, he's done it with a side foot.
Well, where do we go from here now that they're level after being so far behind? That's really cleared the danger with that strong header. Fire right at him, but he's kept the ball well. This is how they love to play on the break. Cut off! And it's in the net for the goal! It's a Continental Cup match with a lot riding on it. Not just a place in the next round, but the reputation of the players, and I'm afraid one or two have done their reputation a disservice.
No point. No point. No point. No point.
Now on the strikers up the other end to try and pull things around.
Very good game. 3-2.
Next time she comes, she says, Julie, what you should do about this? They're going as memory.
Oh, and the through ball there, not quite reaching its intended target. Santos. Oh, in goes the cross. Now they can regroup now, and a goal kick.
Right.
Lincoln with the ball. Pereira. Atkinson. There's the ball in. Good hands. Bread and butter work really by the goalkeeper. But he did it very competently. He's having a good game. He's got his shot off now. Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. That's a very good goal.
Is that off? Offside is the fuck off.
Yeah, mate.
Wow.
No, they get one chance and he's done well with his chance.
I thought it was on, you know.
Gonna cross it. That will end the threat at least for the moment. Zucker.
Yeah, mate.
Kane.
I actually need to get a couple more crosses and I'm done with that.
And he's backheeled it nicely to a space for the shot. Oh, great work by the keeper.
Lucky.
Challenge between the two of them there, and that will be delight for the defenders. There's no one on the end of the cross. And it's the half time whistle here, and we reach half time.
Well, of course, full time I did. Fucking hell.
This is going to go extra time, isn't it?
Was all dead.
Yeah. I can take them, but whether they're going or not, doesn't matter. Yeah, I can score, but sometimes they don't go in. Sometimes they save them. Straight down mid. Oh, I can get in. Yeah, I can get him in. It's just 50% of the time they get saved.
Well, we're off and running again after that period of rehydration, refreshment. They've got extra time now in front of them. Well, now they've won the ball back in the middle of the park by intercepting that pass. Well, this attack
So a bit of menace to it. Oh, in goes the cross. Oh, that's great work by the goalkeeper. Oh, that doesn't look too good. Probably a pulled muscle. Well, they look promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well. Benzema. Guate. And in goes the cross. And that's deflected behind. It will be a corner.
Jive,
he's got a cross to make that interception. He saw it coming.
Oh, come on.
And King.
Oh, you bastard.
Gonna cross it.
Cross it.
He banked it away. See what he was trying to do, but the pass wasn't on. It was a bad ball, as it turned out. Got up! Another good effort. They really battling to take the lead.
The moment,
it's still all square. That is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Official has signaled just 1 more minute of added time. Driven across low, picked out a man with a cross.
I've got pants, got shoes.
Jordan's got shoes. Jordan. Black pants, I better get close to him and make sure he can get school in him.
Yeah.
Having a shirt. And the only way to play is to get his own again.
Yeah.
Yeah, but back. But if Jordan's living at the chipping or the mold, he's having it in the house. The garden's big enough.
Right.
So the one you literally be around the corner from me.
Right, yeah. Yeah, yeah.
We have 15 minutes left in the second half.
He just has a breath, yeah.
Santos. Shots on here. He's had a go.
No buy a ticket, as they say. And fair play to him for having a crack.
Buxton. Well, both managers, I think, are trying to win it here. That's why it's such a captivating contest. Shots off! Made the save. Contact. Good forward play from them. This could be a case of the player being taken. Let's see what the ref's going to do. Has shown the player a yellow card.
Well, just got to be careful now. They're fortunate of the match to go.
There are 4 minutes left in the second half of extra time.
I've seen him.
Conte.
I think that Ben's down there. We need a medical. I think she's got cancer in the back. That power in the stomach.
Atkinson. And here's the shot. He's kept it out. Ooh. Could this corner decide the game? From the goalkeeper now. It is the penalty shoot.
That's where I prefer to be, though, outside the box.
Two teams, a really great match. And in a cup competition, we've got to find a way to separate them.
Yeah, we've had our full value here. Full money's worth.
Excellent penalty. Not worrying at all about the pressures of the shootout. Is he going to be up to the task here? I'm not sure.
I'm in goal, look.
What a good way to score.
Oh shit, this is me. No, it's not. What am I saying? Mate, I swear down that said.
Yeah, I swear I said my player.
Oh,
then.
My mate, I shoot myself there. I thought I took my shot. Now it's me. No, it's not me.
Oh, shot myself then, you know. Yes! Yeah, I love all the follow, yeah.
Stepped up.
Yes, Ben.
There was pressure there, mate. So like breaking a sweat. I've got this, mate.
Well, he scores. No problem. The spotlight turns to this player. Score. And they win. It's as simple as that. If only it was. That's it, they won.
Oh, there is it.
That's my first ever like set of penos on this, you know. On the cup game.
Bunch of jump like.